children, this is your English period and today you will learn to write letter B. B says B. B ball. B bands. B bangles. B ball pen. So children, take out your page number 7373 from the book. First of all, complete the dotted lines and then you will complete the blank boxes. How you will write the letter B, this I will tell you step by step here. First of all, make a standing line from the blue dot. Standing line down, standing line down, standing line down till the second blue line. This is your step 1. Step 2, you have to make a curve.
Starting from the
pink line, make sleeping line, turn, 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 touch here and join. After this, you will make another turn like this and stop here. Now again, you will make standing line from the blue dot, standing line down till the second blue line. Then you will make a turn, one turn like this, another turn you will make like this. Now standing line down, one turn on the first blue line, then go back and another turn on the second blue line. In this way you will complete your lines in the book. Like, I'll show you how you will write on the blank box. Standing line down from the blue dot till the second blue line, then you will make one turn and two turns. In this way you will complete the entire lines of capital B. In the next activity, you have to draw a line to put all the pictures with starting with the letter B in the basket. Like, you will draw a line to put this picture of a boy in the basket, because B, boy, it produces the sound of B. Bat, bat is also giving the sound of B. B, bat. Dog, dog is not giving the sound of B, so you will not put it in the basket. Yacht, yacht is also not giving the sound of B, so you will not put it in the basket. Ball, ball is giving the sound of B, so you will draw a line to put it in the basket. Cat, cat is not giving the sound of B, so you will not put it in the basket. Complete these two activities, children, and show them to your teachers.